That's right.
Bit of history today for me.
Yeah, mate. You know, we're stacking our game plan in. You know, obviously we know it's going to be hard. But we're stacking our game plan in. You know, come back with 2 points.
Now tell us your story, because you were sent off last week and you haven't in front of the judiciary yet. So were you concerned that you might miss this game?
I don't really know the rules of the game. Obviously, I'm going to see them next, see how, what's the plan for next week, and I'll go from there.
Mate, do you think a lot of players back in the NRL would like to be part of something like Toronto Wolfpack?
It's a good setup, here, mate. You know, rules and this stuff, and, you know, this setup, family, history in this club. Obviously, yeah, I love a few of the NRL players and a few of my mates from back home to join us next couple of season.
Have you got to have any, have the boys back home been asking you about what it's like?
A few of the boys I've been talking to about it. Obviously, they're looking forward to the challenge next couple of years.
And playing it in Canada, that's good. I'm very excited about that.
Yeah, mate, I'm very excited to get there, so I can't wait.
Yeah, thanks, mate.